Hey everybody, we're at 131. So Paul McCartney in 1970 released his first solo album after he left the Beatles. And this song was on it. It became a big hit on the radio several years later. He had a live version of it with his band Wings. But this came out in 1970 and he played all the instruments on the album. He recorded it at his house. And it's called Maybe I'm Amazed. So I can't scream sing like Paul can. So my version's a little bit of a lighter touch, kind of like a, almost like a 70s AM Gold kind of treatment I thought I'd give to it. So hope you're enjoying your summer. I don't know what everybody's doing to stay active and stay safe, but we've just been 99% at home, once in a while going to a family pool just to have a socially distanced pool time. And that's about it. Hope you enjoy it. And here's Maybe I'm Amazed.
Baby, I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you. Maybe I'm amazed at the way you pulled me out of time, hung me on the line. Maybe I'm amazed at the way I really need you. Maybe I'm a man, maybe I'm a lonely man who's in the middle of something that he doesn't really understand. Maybe I'm a man, and maybe you're the only woman who could ever help me. Baby, won't you help me to understand? Maybe I'm amazed at the way you're with me all the time. And maybe I'm afraid of the way I need you. And maybe I'm amazed at the way you help me sing my song. You ride me when I'm wrong. Maybe I'm amazed at the way I really need you. Maybe I'm a man, maybe I'm a lonely man who's in the middle of something that he doesn't really understand. Maybe I'm a man, and maybe you're the only woman who could ever help me. Baby, won't you help me to understand? Something that he doesn't really understand. Baby, I'm a man. Maybe you're the only woman who could ever, ever help me. Baby, won't you help me to understand? Ooh, baby, I'm amazed. Baby, I'm amazed. Baby, I'm amazed.
See you tomorrow.